see, I'm very active in my church, organizing conferences, public speaking on behalf of what's right for the greater good.
In 92-year history, there was always a Jackson as superintendent, because Colonel Jackson was succeeded by his son and grandson in turn.
Oh, it's Christ.